Hey guys, welcome to day one of monthly vlogging. It's actually not March yet, it's February 28th. But we're just gonna go ahead and start today because I work tomorrow, so I probably won't be able to vlog. But we are just at this beauty supply place. It's they sell like makeup and hair stuff and all this other stuff. So Dusty's never been here before, so she wanted to check it out. I don't think, I think I'm just looking for some concealer because I need some new concealer, and they only sell LA Girl at this supply store or whatever. Oh, let me get my purse.
Where's the entrance? Is it over there or right here?
Yeah, where it says open.
I said it's over there or right here. Yeah.
Shut up. Trying to grow her eyebrows. All right, so we just came out of the beauty supply store. It's like a supermarket, but with beauty supply stuff. You know what I'm
it
saying?
Smells good. It smells good. That's all I need. I'm serious. Put it on.
It's sticky.
Okay, that's good.
So the first thing that I got was these eyebrow razors. I got them because my eyebrows look a hot mess. Hot mess, so I'm just gonna shave them. And these were only, I think, $1.99, so I thought that was a good deal. And then I got Kiss Sponge. It's a makeup sponge. I have the Real Technique ones, but I wanted to try this one because this was only $2. And then I did get a concealer from LA Girl and a nail polish. And this nail polish was actually, I don't know if it's picking up the color. My hair is just, and this is only $1.99, so I thought that was a good deal for nail polish. Hopefully it applies well. And that's all I got.
So I got the lip gloss that I was trying to put on her earlier. It's Rose Hip Oil Lip Gloss.
I think that one was only 99 cents.
Yeah, it was only 99 cents. And it smells good to me. It actually smells like roses. I got that sponge too, because I want to try it out. I got some lashes, which were only $1.49. I got the LA Girl one as well. I got a concealer and a darker shade to do my contour. I also got the LA Girl setting spray. I want to see how it works. So I think this was $2.99, so that's not that good. And then I got some pure acetone because I still have like leftover acrylic from when I got my nails done, and it's so annoying because they won't come off.
So that's all we got. We're about to head back home. We are going to go to Barnes & Noble later, maybe. And that's pretty much it. And then I work tomorrow. And then I'll probably bring you guys along for, we're going to go look at wedding dresses on Thursday. So you guys will probably come along for that.
Hello.
I wonder if that guy in the thing is looking at us funny.
So what? So what? How about you?
I actually decided to come get Froyo at Minchie's. Dusty had to change because she got makeup all over her clothes, her white pants, her light blue shirt.
Whatever.
She lives a struggle.
It's my life.
Mm. You going first? So this is mine. I got chocolate, cake batter, and then caramel. And then I put almonds in it and like cheesecake bites and then wafers. And then Dusty got, what did you get?
So actual yogurt is blue raspberry, raspberry, and then the regular froyo, and then I got Cool Whip, strawberries, blueberry boba, and coconut flakes, and then whatever.
I can't put fruits in my cup, and then that's what my mom got. I don't really know what you got, but yeah. And look at these little spoons. This is over here taking pictures for her.
Oh, sorry.
Snapchat. It's okay. It is Thursday, March 2nd. We are getting ready because we're going to go look at wedding dresses today. We're going to go look at wedding dresses today. So you did not know, my older sister is engaged and is getting married at the end of the year. So we're going to go look at
it. I'm not ready yet, obviously.
We're going to go look at dresses. She just has to change. So we're just waiting for my aunt to get here. And then we're going to go pick up my sister. And then we're going to head for the bridal shop or whatever.
My aunt's
at the shop. This is bad lighting. Look how yellow right now. How can you tell when my aunt is here? That's her laugh. All right, let's go.
You can see my highlight.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay. All right. We made it. This lighting though. They taking 5 minutes. Dan telling us it's over here by some random shoe store. It is nowhere near no shoe store. I'm over here like almost about to die. No, not really, not really. But we're about to go outside.
Our family crazy.
See me. Hi. That mirror so they can see. Jesse's like so nervous of being in my video. And like they have a little, like my sister is, they put her in Central Park dressing room or whatever. It's so cute in it.
Excited.
you're going crazy right now. That looks like it just looks like a summer dress to me. That's what it looks like to me. No, like I mean like it looks like a dress that you could just wear any day of the week is what I'm saying. What'd you say then?
Mira, recuerda que es un solo día en tu vida que te vas a pasar.
I just, it's not like, I'm not really feeling these ones, you know what I'm saying? My sister just said we want her to look classic, and I'm like, oh really? You don't say.
I don't want one of these. This is too...
You said you liked it. Alright, so we're in. I'm about to help Dinah get dressed. Excited right now?
I am. I said yes to the dress.
Are you excited for your wedding now then?
Yeah.
So excited. Hey guys, so I've been doing really bad at this monthly vlogging thing, but I haven't really done anything interesting since the last time that I talked to you guys. But I'm actually on my way to go pick up my friend. We are going to the Game of Thrones concert. Of course, I'm running hella behind. Well, not that behind. The thing starts at 8 and it's 7:18, but I don't know how parking is going to be uptown, so we shall see.
Did I say that? I don't think so.
Hey guys, it is the... it's Saturday. I forgot to vlog after the show on Thursday, but it was amazing. Like, I really love, like, orchestra. Well, I was in the band, and I've been in the band since fifth grade. I played the flute, and I played the piccolo when I was in the marching band. So, I don't know. Music is just, like, has a very special place in my heart. So I just, I like being there and listening to the music is just, and then, you know, obviously they played the scenes for Game of Thrones and it's just like, it just makes the scenes so much more better, you know, so much better. I can't talk. I think I mentioned that in another vlog, or in another day, that I haven't vlogged as much, but I don't want this vlog to be super long anyway, and I don't really do anything interesting, you know. I mean, I feel like there's a lot of things going on this month. Like, next week is the baby shower, and then, I mean, a lot of things as far as things that I want to do. So, like, Beauty and the Beast is coming out, and then the baby shower is next week, and then it's St. Patty's Day, and then the week after that, Power Rangers is coming out, and I really want to go see that, so I'm gonna go see that. And then the week after that, it's my birthday week. And at the end of the week, me and my friend are going to Harry Potter World. So I am so excited for that. Like, so excited. So I will probably vlog while I'm there, but it won't be in my March vlog. I'll probably have that separate. We're at the restaurant. We're walking in. Hi. Over there. Diana got a pina colada and my mom got a regular margarita, and then me and my dad, we were normal. We just got some Pepsi. All right, Diana got some enchiladas, right?
Yeah,
enchiladas with the mole sauce on it, and then my parents are just splitting some guac because they ate earlier. And I just got a chicken taco loco. And I don't get tomatoes because I don't like them. So tell me why it was snowing this morning. Cloudy and snowy, like just really yucky. And then now it's like springtime weather, all the snow is gone. It's like it never snowed. It's all sunny. It is still a little bit chilly. That's the only thing. It's still a little bit chilly. But I'm like, what is going on? In February, we had temperatures up in like the 70s and 80s. And now that it's March, it's been cold. Like, I don't know what's going on. Right now, I am on my way to go pick up my sister. And then I have to go to my aunt's house to pick up a cake. She makes tres leches, and I guess she has an extra one. So I'm going to go pick that up and then probably just go get dog food. And that's basically the plan for today. But let me show you how sunny it is right now. Do you guys see how sunny that is? Like, you would have never known that it snowed out here. What in the world? Here comes my sister. She's gonna be so upset that I'm recording her because she's always like, oh my god, blah, 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 blah. Look at her face. Look at her face. What is she doing? Why is she pretend? Oh my gosh. Oh, she's talking to somebody. Look at her face. What? Oh, the door's locked. Not when she got an ass like that. Look, you're making my carb thing go off. Hurry up. Fumbling, you'll see.
Ah, you just got here. Are you recording?
Coming down them steps.
I was like, that's a long Snapchat.
It's for the vlog.
37 hours, and I'm part-time.
Wow. It's so unfortunate that you actually have a job that gives you hours. Adult. You are an adult.
Not a legit adult.
Yes, you are. Nuh-uh. Yes, you are. As soon as you turn 18, you're an adult.
Nah,
get out of here.
Plus, I'm not full-time. Full-time is...
Don't matter. Desi, you're not doing anything else with your life.
True, and I only got, like, what, 10 hours last week?
Okay, so don't complain.
No, probably more.
You should be grateful. It's a blessing. It's a blessing. Don't roll your eyes at me.
I'm so hungry. Can we get food? Is there food at the house? You ate, didn't you?
No. My mom hasn't made anything.
Oh my god.
Who are you making those faces at?
my friend said he just got home from work. He was like, we were dead. And I was like, must be nice. We were busy AF. Like, stay home for once.
Dusty, these are all blessings.
I get paid regardless.
Like, yeah, but if no people come to your job,
it would have just been today for the snow.
It's snowed for like 5 seconds.
Yeah, but this morning we were busy.
I mean, the roads were fine though. She's upset because she actually had to work.
It's just been a long weekend. I just need to. I need some food. That's what it is. I haven't eaten anything today.
She's hangry. Even though, did nobody tell her not to have breakfast this morning?
My eyes began.
Why do you want to cry, Dusty?
I wanted Chick-fil-A so bad. But it's Sunday. Why did they do this to me?
Do you see what I do with laundry?
You guys, I'm just
Desi
so, like,
is so dramatic over everything. You know, like, is this how I was when
okay,
I was
yes,
your age?
Yes, I am dramatic, but I'm just very frustrated right now.
Right before the camera cut on, she was, like, screaming. Like, screaming.
No, I said, because I was so lit for Chick-fil-A. And then, you know, if you would have never said it, that would have never came to my mind. She's like, let's go to Chick-fil-A. And I was like, oh, yes. Like, I've been wanting Chick-fil-A for, like, weeks now.
Okay, she's a happy camper because we got some Bojangles. Okay, she's telling us some story about some guy she's crushing on.
No, it wasn't about him.
Mm-hmm. Desi.
I was talking to my manager.
She likes some guy named...
You cannot post this on the internet.
It's not like he's gonna watch this. One.
With my luck, somehow he would.
Okay, well then, watching this, Destiny likes you, like...
No! You better not put this in your vlog.
Happy St. Patrick's Day! We are going to this baby's RS real quick to pick up some last minute things for the baby shower.
You're not even in it.
Picking up some last minute things for the baby shower. Look how cute the baby bags are. They don't even look like baby bags. They look like purses. I really like that one down there. That's a cute one. Did you guys look at this one? I thought that one was super cute.
this bag. It's Carter's. Yeah, I kind of like, this is like, this would be good for like some planner stuff. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? My mom has been on the hunt for one of these. But $13.99. That's just how much they cost. I don't know how I feel about these though. They don't have like cute ones.
No.
Just girly.
Yeah,
no. This one is so cute. It's like a little penguin. My mom says it's too girly though, but I thought it was so cute. This one is cute too. Why does the passy look like that? Is that like, oh, it's a teething, blah blah blah. But it says teether, so I guess it's for when they're teething or whatever. I don't really know. So we just got out of Bye Bye Baby. My eye is like watering. My contact is like really acting up. But Dusty's stressed out because she doesn't know what to get her.
I feel like in every one of my vlogs when we're shopping, I'm stressed out because I don't know what to get.
She got two things already, but she needs one more thing. We can go to Target. I mean, her registry is at Target. You know? Mm-hmm. I think we're going to go to Ross, too. We're waiting for her.
I feel like I'm going to start getting hangry.
Why do you always have to have it on me?
What's the update, Dust?
You know.
This is a cool background.
I'll just stop.
Except for that little whatever that is.
I was going to say, if I was like an Instagrammer or something, like, I would have someone to take pictures of me in front of this
one. You're so lame. You're so lame. Mom, there's a Carter's next door.
Hey, guys. So Francis and my mom went into the Dollar Tree to get, like, bags and tissue paper and extra stuff that we need for the baby shower tomorrow and just, like, for the gifts and stuff. I decided to wait in the car because I am getting kind of tired and hungry. And I have to work later, so I just want to chill out a little bit before I go. We're probably going to go to Chick-fil-A after this, but I'm not sure yet. Also, I still haven't gotten Joe her gift. I got like a bunch of like little stuff for her, but it's not like one big thing, you know? So I guess we'll see how that goes.
So it's the day of the baby shower. I didn't finish vlogging yesterday because I was just so stressed. We ended up going to Dollar Tree, and then we had to go to Target, and then we had to go to BJ's. So I was just stressed out. So I think we pretty much got everything. We're still missing a few things, but we're going to go pick up the cake at Sam's, which is near the restaurant that we're going to be at. And then I think there's a Dollar Tree over there, so we're going to stop by Dollar Tree again. But overall, I think everything is under control. I'm hella nervous, and I just pray that everything goes well. You know, I loaded everything in the car. Because Joe and James were arriving last night. I think that's also why I was stressed. Because I was trying to get everything set and put in the car so they wouldn't see before they got here. But I finished like literally right before they got back. Like I had about like half an hour to spare. So, but anyways, that's the plan for the day. And then hopefully we'll go see Beauty and the Beast tonight. I'm super excited. I haven't bought my ticket yet. So hopefully they don't sell out. And I probably won't do that till after. You know what? Maybe I'll do that there. I don't know. We'll see. But yeah. Oh my god, you guys. I'm on stress mode again. We somehow lost track of time. It's like, what, 2:35. People are going to arrive at 3. We still have to set up. My mom went into Sam's to get the cake. And I stayed in the car so that I could just go, like, drive up to the front and pick her up. But I am high-key stressed again. Like, I thought we were doing good. I thought we were good on time. Like, we left early. I don't really know where we lost track of time. I think it was, like, trying to pick out the baby food and stuff. I'm just stressing out, you know? I'm just stressing out. I just hope nobody gets there exactly on time. I feel like Latin people know not to get there on time. But I don't know about, like, the other guests that are coming. They'll probably end up getting there on time. And I'm like, maybe we should have put 3:00 Latin people time. You know what I mean? We'll see how it goes. All right, so it looks like we got everything finally set up. This is basically what the setup looks like. We have the poo And this is the honey jar, and that's supposed to be a baby. He's kind of deformed because I was driving kind of crazy. And they spelled my sister's name wrong, but that was my fault because I put, I guess my O looked like a U. So whatever, that'll be okay. And then this is the diaper cake. That kind of got deformed too because, you know. Okay, let me fix this. I like having it like this. Destiny tried putting them all together. I didn't like them together. Yeah, and then we got just the balloons and stuff, so hopefully everything goes okay. So we're on our way home from the baby shower. The actual baby shower was good. I think it went smoothly. We had a little bit of drama at the end with the venue, but not gonna talk about that. But I think everyone had a good time. What do you think, Jessie? You guys have seen Joe, let's see your belly. Look at her belly. It actually looks bigger on camera than it is in real life.
I think I was noticing that whenever I sent you guys snaps and stuff.
Oh, this is a very bad angle.
Is my makeup quicker?
Alright, so we got our tickets for Beauty and the Beast. It's a late showing. It's 11:15, but that's okay because I'm a night owl and Destiny's a night owl. My mom went to go take a nap. Joe probably will fall asleep, but that's okay. Dad and Ed's are taking naps too at their apartment. But I dug up my Beauty and the Beast shirt. I actually got this when I went to go see Beauty and the Beast on Broadway when Diana lived in New York. So I was like, oh, I'm going to wear it today. It's kind of faded and it used to have like sparkles, but it's okay. We're still going to wear it. This is from like 6 or 7 years ago though. That's how long I've had this shirt. We made it to the theater. We actually got here a little bit, well, not really early, like 15 minutes early. But here's the fam, part of the fam. The other fam is waiting for us inside. Oof. Oh my gosh, you're about to hear it over. Okay. Ooh, yay! You guys, are you excited? Are you excited? So excited. It's hella chilly right now. Look, like nobody's at the theater anymore. It's like I don't have a watch on, but it's like 1:30. But I loved it. I loved it. I loved Emma Watson. I always love Emma Watson, obviously, because I love Harry Potter. I'm sorry if you can hear that noise in the background. I guess something's cleaning up the I'm coming! Anyway, Dusty's interrupting me, but I loved it. I think everybody else did too. Dust.
Oh yeah, I loved it.
Did you guys like it?
Yeah.
They're like passed out. They're the early, they don't stay up late, so.